Trinidad to represent the United States in the Global Cocktail Challenge is...